Soul Gone Challenge. I don't usually do these type of things that everybody's doing, but I figure why not. First I hit him with the S, then I slap him with syllables. My soliloquy is simple when I'm spitting, I'm sending them to the next letter O. As I open and obliterate the obstacle, when I operate, your hate is optional. I'm going for the G, getting green with my gator zone. I go and get the goods and grind, and I get it on and grab another O from the other side or the opposite. My flow is operative, hotter than an omelet, and y'all can get the end cause I'm nice with the narrative. Never say never, but I'm never in the negative. I'm positive. While everybody's on E, I'm full of energy, no empathy for enemies trying to empty me. I'm done. Wait a minute. No, I'm not. I don't think I'm done. Give me 1 second, all right? Hold on, real quick. Hold on. Yeah, I know I gotta switch it up, right? I'm not just gonna do a challenge. I'm gonna spice up the challenge. This ain't a challenge. It's more like a decathlon that I'm rapping on. No cleats on the slip goal track that I'm on. I don't cage on the lead. I'm passing all the opponents. Finish line, I'm on it. And I'm so far gone in the moment. I'm in orbit. Not a bird or a plane. I'm not too sane. Come here, you sane. I'm killing this challenge and it ain't close. I'm so far that I'm ghost. One of the best at it. I'm blessed at it. I'm a meth addict. I'm drug free, but took a crack at it. No Florida team can even be that magic. I'm that savage. End of that challenge. It's the end, man. I'm done. Bye.